If money doesn't grow on trees, why do banks have branches?